Fuck. Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, they were working together through the Rectorinia and the blood. The blood with the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. And I just...
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
You sure you're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
Where do you want to start?
Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done.
What a maze. Maybe I need to get up high somehow. That machinery over there might be useful. Thank you. Bingo.
Where are you? Show yourself!
Don't be afraid, son. Suddenly, instead of fearing death, I found new life. I sense your determination. You're finally pulling up.
Spiders. And I hate bats.
I used to dream that someday you'd find your way to walking the path I worked so hard to lay down for you. You don't need to do that anymore.
Get to the other side. Oh, something knocked out the power supply. Let's see.
pulses and contractions to fill the gods.
Delivery.
To face the fear of death, we distract ourselves with ritual.
Yeah, another one of your glamour tricks.
This is how we leave our mark on the face of the world. Without my gauntlet, you're nothing but a man, fragile, human.
Children of the night.
Thank you. me, and you won't need any augmentations that imitate power. There is no weakness on this side. Join us! Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. A final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap elemental tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He had no place in the future. Think of what you could achieve with the power we've been handed. You are worth more than any of them. I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt or you die.
I've heard those words before. She's in your head.
Enough of your petulance. I am your father. If you will come willingly, I will make you.
This is the last chance, Jesse!
We could have achieved great things, son.
We did. But then you died.
It'd take more than bullheadedness to find her.
Carmine, we'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it wasn't